The competition was really a great competition. I am very satisfied, ISU rep, for the work that the organizing committee has done, and also for the result. Two track records, two world records, and a lot of good races from different athletes from different countries.
So the future looks bright in the skaters.
Yes, I think that we have the opportunity also to have a lot of young people here that in the future we will see on the track all over the world. And I think that also for the Finnish Ice Federation, it was really a good result. I want to thank the Finnish Ice Federation and the organizing committee for the hard work of these 3 days. But I was an organizer before, and I know very well that the work is very hard, not only during the competition, but before. Thanks to all for the work done.